各位同学好，我是 Kelly 老师。今天我要讲解第六课单字和对话。Hi everyone, today I will explain in the lesson 6 vocabulary and the dialogue. Let's start with vocabulary. Let's review first. 开心，开心。生气，生气。笑，笑。Usually 笑 we will combine with 的。笑的，笑的很快乐，笑的很大声。We will combine with 的。哭，哭，哭 the same. We will using 的。害怕，害怕。难过，难过。吵架，吵架。打架，打架。好， that's the vocabulary in the book. Then let's take a look the dialogue. Question, 他们在做什么？ What?Are they doing? 他们在吵架。They are fighting. They have a fight. I'll take a look at the picture. 他为什么生气? Why she get angry? 因为没有人来吃饭。Because no one come to eat. 所以很生气。That's why she's angry. 好。Then, let's take a look the page 65, 65页。I will read it first. 心情好，看人，看花，都美丽。心情坏，看人，看花，都难看。吵架，骂人，没有用。自己生气。又难过。好， let me put it bigger. Well, actually, this one is like the point. Como puesta. 好， 好， so when you get a good mood, 好 in this part, it means bueno. 好， 心情好。看人，看 it means look. 好，看人 look at the people, look at the flower, 花，看人看花都美丽。It all looks beautiful. 美丽 hermoso. When you get a bad mood, why? Mad. You look at the people and the flower, it looks so ugly for everything. So, it's not use it. 没有用。用 it means 无地 or 无萨的。So it's not useful, you fighting to the others. You will let yourself 自己生气又难过 you will feel angry,And sad. Yo means E. Usually yo. It will combine with a noun or object. For example, here we are using two objects. We put it together. 生气 and 难过 好，That's about the page 65. Let's take a look at the next page. The grammatical already explaining how. So let's take a look another part directly. Now let's take a look, let's talk. Part 1, text 1. 你会和同学吵架吗? Will you fight with your classmate? 好,同学, classmate.Classmate. 会, in this case, it means would or see, would you? 啊,好, B saying, 我们很少, we are very seldom to fight, because, 因为,吵架没有用 ，because fighting is not working。你的成绩不好，成绩 means la nota, the score。好，你的成绩不好 ，no tan bueno。你妈妈会骂你吗? Will your mom like blaming you? B saying, no, 不会。妈妈说, mom saying, 成绩好坏不重要。No matter you get a good grade or bad grade, it doesn't matter, 不重要。重要 importante, not important. The important part is important part. 最重要 the important part is you already work hard, try your best. 用心做好最重要。That's about the text one.Let's take a look at the text 2. Ni zenme le? Wo xinqing bu hao. What happened to you? Ni zenme? Zenme also is a very important question vocabulary. 好,怎么?Here I mark 5 because it's dono quinto, no hay nada, ha, no hay nada arriba en vocales. Ni zenme le? ¿Qué tal? O cómo estar, ha. 我心情不好, I got a bad mood. 为什么? ¿Por qué? Why? 为什么? Because, 因为我吃了好 when the verb add with 了 it means pasado. 好 you already ate. Porque yo comí, 我吃了哥哥的面包棒。哥哥很生气, huh? The brother is very angry. So A saying, well then, you telling You say sorry to your brother. Again, you say sorry to your brother. 你对对 who 巴拉 your brother 说 say sorry 对不起 then buy a bread to him 再买一个面包给他你哥哥就不会生气了Then your brother won't get angry. That's text 2. Let's take a look at the next one. Text 3.我看你很开心。You look so happy, 哈。You look so happy. 因为我心情好。Because I have a good mood. 为什么你心情好? Why you have a good mood? 因为我找到。找到 means find. 好 means find or figure out. 心情好的方法 because I find a good method to get me a good mood. 多笑多 means must.多笑心情就好。When you're laughing a lot, then you get the good mood. 少 means menos. 好，少生气，心情也好。So you less angry, you also will get a good mood. 所以 entonces.我们要多笑少生气 So we need to laugh more, less angry. That's about the text 3. 有问题吗？好 Then let's take a look the next one. Next one is text 5.This part you can practice by yourself. 好 This part, well, I copied this picture from the listening. So let's practice once. 你在骂谁？
我在骂弟弟。他不可以打妹妹。
你为什么心情不好？
我考得不好，所以心情很难过。
去医院看外婆，要带什么？
外婆爱种花，我们可以买花去看她。
他们两个在吵什么？
他们两个都要这个蓝帽子，所以吵架了。
好 ，Here we have 4 short dialogue. Actually, it's for text 5. So please listen again, trying to answer by yourself.And I will set a folder in a Google Classroom. You have a homework for the March 30. And the homework is text 5. 好, so you need to listen carefully and trying to answer by yourself.
好, today let's stop here. 再见!